Novena to St. Jude, Day 3. Most Holy Apostle St. Jude, faithful servant and friend of Jesus, the Church honors and invokes you universally as the patron of difficult cases, of things almost despaired of. Pray for me. I am so helpless and alone. Intercede with God for me, that he may bring visible and speedy help where help is almost despaired of. Come to my assistance in this great need, that I may receive the consolation and help of heaven in all my necessities, tribulations, and sufferings. Particularly, mention your request here. And that I may praise God with you and all the saints forever. I promise, O blessed St. Jude, to be ever mindful of this great favor granted me by God, and to always honor you as my special and powerful patron, and to gratefully encourage devotion to you.
Amen.
Concluding prayer. May the most sacred heart of Jesus be adored and loved in all the tabernacles until the end of time.
Amen.
May the most sacred heart of Jesus be praised and glorified now and forever.
Amen.
St. Jude, pray for us and hear our prayers.
Amen.
Blessed be the sacred heart of Jesus. Blessed be the immaculate heart of Mary. Blessed be St. Jude Thaddeus in all the world and for all eternity.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Thanks for praying with us. Please support this channel by subscribing or becoming a member to receive special benefits and have your intentions mentioned in an upcoming video. Be sure to like and share it and pray with us here again tomorrow. For music and concert information, please visit my website. Keep praying, keep singing. May God bless you and all those you pray for.